Artificial insemination. Assisted reproductive technology through which sperm are inserted into the female reproductive system. It is a widely used method to treat female infertility in women wishing to get pregnant. Artificial insemination can be classified into several types according to the origin of the semen sample. Artificial insemination by partner, also known as artificial insemination by husband, is the type in which the partner's sperm is used. This kind of artificial insemination is used in cases of unexplained infertility, menstrual irregularities, mild to moderate endometriosis, inability to effectively fertilize the egg, mild sperm abnormalities concerning sperm concentration, sperm morphology, and sperm motility. Artificial insemination by donor can be performed as well. In this technique, sperm comes from a sperm bank. It is advisable in the following cases: women who choose to become a single mother, lesbian couples, in cases of unsuccessful IVF and ICSI. When there's risk, the man may transmit any sexually transmitted disease. When the man is likely to transmit a genetic disorder unidentifiable through preimplantation genetic diagnosis. Before carrying out artificial insemination, the patient must meet some requirements. First of all, it is important that infectious diseases like HIV, hepatitis B, hepatitis C, syphilis, and rubella are discarded. Evaluation of tubal patency and menstrual irregularities. The woman should be younger than 37. Concerning the man, he must have at least a 3 million sperm per milliliter concentration. The steps to follow to properly carry out an artificial insemination are the following. First of all, the woman undergoes controlled ovarian stimulation through different hormone medications. This allows more than one egg to be produced, increasing therefore the chances of getting pregnant. It is necessary to perform an ultrasound to verify how hormone medications are working. When the follicles reach an appropriate size, ovulation is triggered through HCG. At the same time, sperm is prepared through a process called capacitation, in which the sperm that swim faster are selected. Once the best time to perform the fertilization is established and male sperm is prepared, the gynecologist introduces a catheter with sperm into the vagina in order to place them into the woman's uterus. Even though it is a simple process, its effectiveness is proven. Many women can become pregnant thanks to this method. It should also be mentioned that pregnancy rates are cumulative. Scientific studies show that the possibility of achieving pregnancy through artificial insemination increases when a maximum of 4 consecutive artificial insemination cycles are performed.